Okay, I guess we will now take care of. Okay, we are being attacked. That sucks. Because drones are pretty strong. We will attack the station. But first I'll warp around a bit. Okay, the station is the target. Okay, go for the station. I'll go for the drone fighters. That is a pretty intense battle, to be honest. And you can also shoot the tactical fleet carrier. Okay, there we go. It's dead. Okay, nice. Nice, nice. We will attack a station. This station's name, like you can see where I'm turning it. Tomorrow and yesterday, the station, okay, IK? This is where we warp. Okay. In front of us. Yes, I know. What is so bad about it? I can't see a multi-role strike fighter. We have very much heavy, so it won't be that easy for him to take us down. We're using station buffed fast battleships, and he's got also strong anti-air artillery. Okay, next target, shallow space 9. Okay, that's the next target. It looks like it's a dreadnought station. Yes, it is a dreadnought station. But still, it's not a problem. Okay. Should use AP and not HE. Hello. I would say quest comes into my team. IK, why aren't you speaking, by the way? You're just so silent. Okay, let's see, next target. The station near the wormhole, like the name is 43423TE4 station. I get with the numbers. That's the target. Okay, it's in front of us, guys. Also use armor piercing ammunition. Like, why are you using HE? Okay, that was fast. Okay, that one is dead. The station on our left, which is right on our left, it's tagged, the tagged station, like there are tags and then station. Never mind, it's IK's. It's IK's station. We better not attack that one. But there is a station at the starbase. There are two stations, actually. Let's attack the two stations at the starbase. It's at the starbase. I think we can't kill the starbase so easily. Okay, let's go. Just directly warping into it. Maybe it's not such a good idea. Like, but I think you got range. That's still a bit meh. Okay, the station in front of us. By the way, don't use HE, use armor piercing ammunition for stations. Okay, so now the Ranger class superiority fighter in front of us. Okay, I'll take care of the auto interceptor. I think you already got that one. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, there is a tagged station. If you look at the map, it is right to the starbase. It's on the right to the starbase. I go around on the same. Hello there. chrono you are, let's say, I'll just put you into my team. Just accept the invite and take an artillery. Wait, that is weird. Why is it doing that? Going. Why is there a nuclear light? What is the light nuclear bomber doing here? What is he doing? Guys, just look there, the light, attack the light nuclear bomber. Like with the artillery. Maybe he's dead. With a light nuclear bomber. Yes. I would say, Kono, you're getting the heavy point defense, okay? I'll take the heavy lasers. There is a boundless class, super dreadnought. Okay, let's just see what it is doing. It's at starbase, by the way. Let's see what it is doing, and then we will attack it. Yes, we will destroy the boundless, but we need to wait. I have four crew members at the moment. If Quest joins, he's in your team. I think they are teaming up. Wait a bit. Okay, IK, you're going for the boundless, and I'll go for a station, okay? I'll go for a station. Front of us, the station. I'm pretty hyped for update today. Also, I might upload this deployment on our YouTube channel because using two fast battleships is pretty cool. I use HE. Yo. Okay, guys. guys, he spawned a bomber. Okay, use AA shells, okay? And attack the bomber. Okay, that's going down pretty fast. There we go. Let's just take care of the station really quick. Kill the sun. No. The station is still alive, guys. Just shoot it. It looks pretty bugged, because it should die actually.